Hello and welcome to ICO Reviewers. Today we are going to be discussing about an upcoming ICO known as Out of the Clouds. And before I start with my review, please don't forget to like and comment on our videos. Also, do share and subscribe to our channel. Let's talk about the problems that are being faced by the present day data and file sharing services. So first of all, it is centralized in nature, which means that it is easily hackable. Then there is the fact that there is no such thing known as file presentation. That is, users just send links to each other to download files. Now this is very boring in nature. Then there is the fact that these files, often wrong files, if sent by mistake, cannot be retrieved back. And this is very alarming in case any sensitive information data has been sent. And lastly, when users have been sent some file, they often have to download some programs to view the file, which ends up taking lot of their storage space. So all the problems that I have just mentioned are being solved by OutCloud system. Now OutCloud system is planning to use blockchain technology, because of which privacy and security will be guaranteed to the users. Because of the nature of blockchain technology, the users can be assured that their files will not be hacked. And at the same time, because of its transparent nature, the users can view which files they have sent. They are also introducing an option of file presentation, where the files, instead of being sent as links, will be presented in a proper way. And apart from this, they are also eliminating the need for download of any third-party application, which means the storage area can be saved. Now let's understand how this is going to work. So the first step is where the user adds his or her file. Now the file can be in any popular format. It can be a video or it can also be an audio. Then the second one is previewing your presentation. That means once your file is processed, you can preview it before you actually send it. Then after this step, a link will be generated. Now this is no ordinary link. In fact, it changes the way your file will be viewed. And the fourth step is you send the link to the person you're planning to share your file with. Once the person clicks on this link, he will be able to view your file in a presentable manner. Now let's talk about the team. So first we have Mr. Matt Ballard, who is the Chief Executive Officer. He began his career in law enforcement in 1995. By 2000, he quickly transitioned into private detective industry, where he incorporated a Florida-based detective agency in 2002 called as Matt D. Ballard Investigation Inc. The same year, he developed a search.com known as www.checkrecords.com as a way of providing pre-employment screenings and background check services to businesses as well as private parties nationwide. Then we have Mr. Robert, who is the Chief Technical Officer. He is a creative, technical and professional backed by a solid verifiable career track producing G2B, G2C, B2B and B2C solutions in website and web development, e-commerce and internet marketing. A great communicator with a strong problem resolution and client needs assessment. And lastly, we have Mr. Gidhun MP, who is the Director of Marketing. He began his career as a freelance marketing consultant specializing in internet marketing solutions with a track record of proven results that has left footprint across the entire web. His skills in crypto research and ICO development has contributed greatly to our current project. So the soft cap of this project is $10 million and the hard cap is $100 million. Also, the distribution is such that 40% of the tokens are allocated for ICO, 30% for pre-ICO and 10% has been kept for the team. Now let's talk about the pros of the project. So first of all, on Telegram, they have a very good reach as their group has more than 6,000 members. Their team, that is the core team, has experience in fields of blockchain, law enforcement, ICOs and even other forms of technology. Then their advisory team also has varied experience and they also have a MVP to their credit. However, their social media following on Facebook and Twitter is a bit low, and their application, which is available on Google Play Store, has very few installs. So that was all about this project. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you found it informative. Please don't forget to like and comment on our other videos too. Also, do share and subscribe to our channel.